Hey cuties, what's up and welcome back to my Roblox channel! Now before we get going, make sure to like this video, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications! So in today's role-playing video, Christmas almost got cancelled, so it took a miracle for me and Sky to save it!
This is the hardest day of the year!
What are you talking about? The day before Christmas break is the best day ever! I literally have dreamed about this day!
No, exactly! How are we supposed to focus on school when as soon as that bell rings, we have absolute freedom! Christmas shopping and Santa pictures at the mall and skating and sledding down the hill! I can hardly contain my excitement!
I don't think you're supposed to focus on school the last day before winter break. I'm pretty sure that's why Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer is playing on TV.
Oh, I thought that was just to get us in the Christmas mood!
Oh, I do not need any help getting in the mood for Christmas. I've been in it since last January, and this is gonna be the best Christmas ever!
How come, girly?
For one, I'm pretty sure we're gonna get a white Christmas. And nothing says Christmas time like waking up to a blanket of fresh snow.
Hey, as long as I'm not the one who has to shovel the driveway, I'm good.
I don't think I can last here till 3 o'clock. I can't wait.
That's what I'm telling you. It's a crime we even need to be in school today. Think about it.
Agree. We should just get like the whole month of December off.
Now that's what I'm talking about. What are you two losers talking about? Oh, just how you were down in Whoville stealing all the toys. Oh my god, you just called Ashley the Grinch. That's hysterical. Excuse me? That is so not funny. How could you? Haha, you guys are hilarious. Like I would ever go down to such a pathetic place. You do know that it's fictional, right? Ugh, you and your big fancy words.
What do you want, Ashley? We were just talking about Christmas break and how excited we are.
Why are you so excited?
You're kidding, right? It's Christmas! Santa, presents, you know, the big guy who lives in the North Pole with a big beard and red suit? Is any of this ringing a bell?
Oh my god, you guys still believe in Santa? That's adorable. So adorable, right, Ashley? What's so adorable about it? It's a fact, search it up! Well, I don't know how to break this to you, but for one, there's no such thing as Santa. Yeah, there's no such thing as Santa, it's just a fact.
You guys don't know what you're talking about. Of course there's such thing as Santa.
Are you really that dumb? Of course there's no such thing as Santa. My parents told me that like 3 years ago. Yeah, it's kind of obvious. You are way too old to believe in Santa. That's for babies. And besides, even if he was real, which he's not. Thank you, Ayla. I covered that. As I was saying, even if he was real, which he's not, he wouldn't be coming to Brookhaven this year anyways. Watch the news. We're getting a huge snowstorm and a ton of fog coming in on Christmas Eve. Santa would never be able to fly in that. All the flights out of Brookhaven are grounded. Christmas is basically canceled. I'm sorry. Are you not aware that there's a movie playing in homeroom right now about a red-nosed reindeer that pretty much goes against everything you're saying? Thanks to Rudolph, the universe has a way that Santa can fly in bad weather. Oh, even Rudolph couldn't fly through this fog. Get real, guys. Wait, so you're saying you do believe? No, Ayla, keep up. Ugh! Wait for me, Ashley. You don't believe what they said, do you?
I don't know what to believe anymore, Sky.
Later that same evening.
So, how was everyone's day?
Same old, getting ready for a day off.
Mackenzie, how was your last day of school before Christmas break? Mackenzie?
Huh? Me? What?
What's going on with you? You've hardly said a thing since you've been home. Is something wrong?
It's just something Ashley said today at school that's bugging me.
Oh dear, what did she say?
She said that there was no such thing as Santa Claus.
Oh!
What? What is it?
Honey, while we don't agree with Ashley bullying you, maybe it's time the three of us have a talk.
About what?
Mackenzie, don't you think you're a little too old to still believe in Santa Claus?
No, I don't!
But I think your dad and maybe even Ashley are saying is that it's time you know the truth about Santa.
What truth? What do you mean?
Mackenzie, come on. You're in middle school. You're a little too old to still think he's the one leaving the presents.
But he is.
Sweetie, we're just helping you not get bullied.
So you're saying there's no such thing as Christmas?
Of course there's such thing as Christmas, but maybe that's all Santa is. A nice holiday memory.
The next morning.
Finally, it's morning. Only one more sleep until Christmas. At least Ashley was wrong about one thing. The weather isn't bad. Oh my god, no, I have to call Sky! Hello? Sky?
Girlie, do you
1 hour later.
Oh, Bummer, why does Ashley always have to be right? That really gets me.
Forget about that, Sky. We have a much bigger problem here.
Bigger problem than Ashley? That's saying a lot.
Sky, listen to me. There isn't going to be a Christmas this year.
Okay, now that certainly is bigger. Are you sure?
Look, I know what Ashley and my parents both said about Santa, but it isn't true. I'm sure of it, and I'm not going to let them turn me into a non-believer. I believe in Christmas, but I also believe in facts. And facts are no one can fly through snow and fog.
Well, then what do we do? We're kind of on our own here.
That's why I called you over, for a plan.
Oh, come on, girly. You know you're the planner here.
Okay. Let me think.
Face it, nobody's gonna believe us about Santa. Or even care that he can't come to Brookhaven tonight.
Well, what does that mean?
That means if we're gonna save Christmas, it's gonna be on us.
We're gonna need a miracle then.
You're telling me.
And we have less than 24 hours until Christmas. How are we gonna pull this off? Project Save Christmas.
I like the name. You can't have a proper plan without a name.
A few moments later.
Can we watch The Grinch?
No, girly. Elf is totally the best Christmas movie. We need to watch Elf.
Are you kidding? It's 100% The Grinch. Dad, put on The Grinch.
I will rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Don't need a rock, paper, scissors. I win. We're watching the news.
Aw, man.
Hey, this is my house, my TV.
With a huge storm underfoot, the fate of Christmas hangs on the balance. Here is Mayor Ronald Stump with more.
Thank you, Laura. We've been getting reports of severe fog and snow since the early morning. So it is with a heavy heart that I've decided to cancel Christmas for the town of Brookhaven.
What?
This is the worst thing I've ever had to do in my history of being mayor, but it is the only scenario to keep everyone safe. No one is to go outside or enter the town, and that includes old Saint Nick. I'm sorry that it has come to this, but there is always next year. It would take a miracle to get Christmas up and running. Back to you, Laura.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. We are sorry to hear about the fate of Christmas, but hoping everyone here in Brookhaven will stay safe during this time. This is Laura from Brookhaven News signing off.
Well, we heard it here first. I guess Christmas is canceled.
What? We can't just give up.
The mayor just announced that it was canceled, Mackenzie. What else are we supposed to do?
Sky, come with me. I have a plan.
Oh, boy.
Meanwhile.
What's the plan?
I'm thinking.
You're thinking? When you called me up here, you said you had a plan.
Okay, well, I kind of do.
Go on.
We need to get a hold of Santa. Listed somewhere.
If Santa's number listed somewhere, don't you think kids all over the place would just text in their Christmas list instead of writing to the North Pole?
Perhaps, but think about it. Nobody believes in Santa anymore. So, even if his phone number is out there, no one will think it's the real him.
I still don't know where you're gonna get his number.
Well, let's look it up. Aha! Got it!
Yeah, right. That's probably just a mall Santa.
No, it's the North Pole area code. Shh, I'm calling.
Hello, Mackenzie from Brookhaven. This is the North Pole Express. How can I help you?
Hey, how do you know my name?
We serve all the children in the world. It's kind of our job to know your name and where you live.
It's real. Is this Santa?
Oh, don't be silly. He's far too busy to be taking phone calls this close to Christmas. I'm one of his elves.
Oh, hello. Well, I'm calling because earlier today, our mayor said that Christmas is canceled in Brookhaven.
Christmas canceled? Oh, no. Here in the North Pole, we would never have that happen. We wouldn't even think of it.
We're gonna need a miracle down here because the weather is really bad and Rudolph's nose won't even make it through it.
Are you saying Rudolph's nose isn't bright enough to guide Santa's sleigh?
Not in the least. He's gonna need backup.
Well, thank you so much for letting us know, Mackenzie. I'll be sure to pass the message along to the big guy. I'm gonna be honest, though, it's Christmas Eve, so I'm not sure how much can be done in such a short time.
Are you saying we're not gonna have Christmas?
I'm saying I'm gonna try. You better pray for a miracle.
A few moments later.
Honey, you made a wonderful meal.
Thank you. Girls, how come you're barely eating your food?
I'm just worried, I guess.
Worried? About what?
Just wondering if it's too late or if Santa will make it here.
Mackenzie, I thought we talked about the Santa thing.
My parents talked to me about it too. Really didn't do much.
I know you guys are just trying to spare my feelings and keep me from getting made fun of, but none of it will really matter unless Christmas can be saved.
Later that night.
Did you hear that? Wake up! Wake up!
What? I was dreaming!
I heard something downstairs. It sounded like it was coming from a chimney.
If it's Santa and he hears us, he'll leave!
I don't care. I'm gonna go check it out. Are you coming or not?
Of course I'm coming, girly! I just had to state the fact!
Moments later.
Sky! There he is!
Shh! You're gonna scare him off!
I'm too excited! I can't help it! He came! It's a Christmas miracle!
Ho ho ho! Aren't you two supposed to be in bed?
Santa, I just couldn't help it. I'm so glad to see you. I thought Christmas was gonna be canceled this year. And you'd never find your way to Brookhaven.
Oh, of course not. The spirit of Christmas lives deep in our hearts. It can never be canceled with a little fog, or a lot of fog in this case.
You have no idea how happy this makes me.
Well, thank you for your phone call, Mackenzie. The elves told me right away.
Oh my god, Santa got your message. That is so cool.
Of course, Santa. How did you get here in such bad weather?
A little Christmas magic. I can never reveal all my secrets now, can I?
Of course not.
You two have been very good girls this year. I am very proud of you. Well done.
Why, thank you.
Thanks, Santa.
And I want to thank both of you for continuing to believe in me and the spirit of Christmas. Ho, ho, ho.
Always.
Oh, and tell our old ladies for sure.
You have no idea how many kids have stopped believing in me, so you do make sure you spread the magic wherever you go.
We will, Santa. Promise.
Good. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to deliver some coal to a little girl named Ashley.
So thank you guys so much for watching, and congratulations to Michelle Gary for being our post notification winner. If you guys want to be our next post notification winner, all you have to do is turn those post notifications on and comment done when you're done. Love you so much, cutie.